The Timid Lion. A boastful lion lived in a forest. The lion always enjoyed the sight of every animal being afraid of him. I am the bravest and handsomest animal in the whole forest. One night, while he was sleeping, he felt thirsty. So, he decided to go to look for water. Suddenly, he heard strange noises. He heard the whistling, the wind, and the murmur of a stream, too. It was the first time for him to hear these kinds of sounds, and he felt scared.